All right, Sally, turning to our coronavirus coverage tonight. Nevada's test positivity rate dropped again today, some good news, to 13.1%. Statewide cases are up by more than 500. 15 more people have died. 14 of those deaths came from here in southern Nevada. Cases locally are up by nearly 500.